Good morning, 你好 Welcome to Blockchain 的 Lindy Chen Channel. My name is Lindy Chen. I'm very excited to be here and share my insight about blockchain with you. In the last video, I shared with you the job market and the market fragmentation. In this video, I will share with you analyzing the fragmentation of mass market in the context of recruiting blockchain talentand analyzing the impacts of mass market fragmentation on the strategic recruitment process. Analyzing the fragmentation of mass market in the context of recruiting blockchain talent. Blockchain talent should be regarded both from technical and applied streams. Technical stream talent. This refers to anyone concerned with the developing code in the technology stackof a blockchain ecosystem, such as platform, application, smart contract, consensus, and security protocols, user interface, and interoperability middleware, etc. Applied stream talent. This refers to anyone concerned with non-technical elements of blockchain ecosystems, such as strategy, planning, management, marketing administration,and operations, etc. The challenge in both streams is to identify sources of talent. Typically, these are found through searching online job boards, engaging recruitment agency and headhunters. As discussed previously, recruitment mass markets have become very fragmented, so it is likely the talent search will in practice be far fromore granular. Consider the following sources as an example. Technical. ITC sector's community of interest. Specialist IT and technical job boards. Code writers, developers, and network operators. Specialist IT and technical recruitment agency and headhunting organizations. Emerging. New focused coding school.That's specializing on short courses in further fragmented area such as smart contracts, blockchain platforms, Ethereum, Hyperledger, etc. Blockchain incubators and accelerators. Applied. Leadership and management communities of interest. Specialist strategic and management job boards. Strategic and management talent. Mass market job boards.Marketing, administrative, and operational talent. Emerging, new focused courses in applied blockchain such as this unit from the Advanced Diploma of Applied Blockchain. Blockchain incubators and accelerators. Investigating these areas will prove fruitful in providing some analysis of where blockchain talentcan be found and in particular where it is concentrated. Analyzing the impacts of mass market fragmentation on the strategic recruitment process. Let's first gain an understanding of what strategic recruitment is. Strategic recruitment. Strategic recruitment requires identifying the real recruitment needs of the organization and fulfilling those needs. Remember,the organizational needs are tied to the overall strategic business plan and business model. Recruitment needs are calculated in terms of number, quality, and the required specialized skills and talents in every area of the organization's activities. The organization's talent and headcount needs range from the intermediate to medium and long-term needs.These are considerations to make when recruiting so that you can meet the demand as it is required. The quality of people that you can recruit will undoubtedly determine the future of the organization, so you need to have the right mix of experience, skills, and talents in order to meet the strategic business objectives of the organization and deliver the planned value to customers.Analyzing impacts. The strategic recruitment approach must also include measurement of the effectiveness of the recruitment activities. In this way, you have some basis for analysis of both effectiveness of recruitment activities and impacts of fragmentation. Recruitment metrics include cost per hire, measures all the costs involved from the initiation of the recruitment process until the selected candidate commences. Speed of hire, measures the time taken from when the position becomes vacant to the time the position is filled. Customer satisfaction, measures the satisfaction of both the requester for the new employee and the customers of the section where the new recruit is deployed. Quality of hire, measures having the right people being productive in the right jobs. These metrics can be used when analyzing both, one, the effectiveness of your strategic recruitment activities, and two, the impacts of fragmentation. Clearly, there will be tension between these metrics, and this tension will be a product of which metric takes priority within the organization, such as cost versus speed, or speed versus quality. For myself, the team at China Direct Sourcing, the team at Freesen Technology, and the team at Blockchain Collective, thank you for watching this video series. If you like what you see and hear and want to know more about it, please subscribe our channel and contact us. Good luck with your blockchain learning journey. Enjoy the program.